Can you see me? I'm hiding.
I'm squirrely. I was up till 1 o'clock in the morning. I got a whole new rig to show you guys today. It's gonna be a lot of fun. We're going after some salmon. Today's episode's gonna be a little different. We've been invited to a film festival. We're not cooking here. We'll be cooking later for you at the Fresh Coast Film Festival. And I don't even know what we're gonna cook. I won't see the ingredients until right before it's time to cook. This is Shore Lunch with Nate P. Join us, will you? I think these are solid gold, Eric. Here we are, the UP stands for the Upper Peninsula. We're in the Chocolate River, the best river in Michigan. I got a fun thing to show you today, a new fishing technique. We're gonna be drift fishing for some salmon. Oh yeah, there we go, look at that, that's cool as shit. Oh, look at this, we already got our first catch of the day. Here it is. From top, we got our tube with our float, drift bobber, split shod. Split shod, split shod. A little walleye-esque hook on the bottom. I feel like my hat looks silly. Did it look silly that whole time? Eric, are your shoes blue? Look at these guys, spawn sacks. You smell? These are little like a net bag with fish eggs in it. I crammed this actually up Eric's nostril. It's hooked up. I've never fished like this before. This is fucking exciting. Time to put a line in the water. You ready? God, if we don't catch a fish today, I quit. There we go. Now this is drift fishing. You see it going? Drifting right down the bottom. It's bouncing perfectly on the bottom. I think I have this set up right. We're casting it out, we're letting it drift around the corner, and then we're casting it again. You see that bobber go down, it's on. There's a crisp in the air, but it's not super cold. Ooh. I think I just got a strike. God, this is really exciting. Interesting. You see that bobber go down, tell me. I've never fished like this before. I do like it. Sand in my coffee. Oh, a little bumpy over there. I mean, maybe this is what the fish crave. Shit, I think I got a strike when I was fucking around. I'm gonna just set this a little bit deeper to see what that does. What an ingenious method. Whoever came up with this is smart as a whip. Well, they still stink to high heaven, so I'll put this back out there. Ooh. Oof, gosh darn it, that stinks like crazy. Kind of in a good way though. I can't wait to smell a fish's breath today. Fishing like this, you want to leave that bail open so that the current doesn't do the herky jerk onto your lure and screw up the presentation. Well, we're gonna have to re-rig the whole damn thing now. We've been out here for a number of hours. Fishing is slow. We're just gonna keep doing it till we get a fish. Yeah, grandma? Okay, sounds good. You know, I wish my grandparents would be around to see Shore Lunch with Nate P. I think they'd approve. What do your grandparents think about Shore Lunch with Nate P? Or if there's any grandparents watching, maybe you could be my new grandparents. Oh, hey, catch of the day. Am I getting a bite? Or am I dragging? I was dragging. Son of a gun.
Nobody's having any luck.
You?
No luck.
Nothing. Not a damn thing. You guys need a beer?
There you go, dudes.
Oh shit, where did I go here? Did I go way around the corner?
Yeah.
Look at you guys, came right at the right time to help. To help an old fat man out. You guys are gonna get home and say, man, we met this nice fat man and we helped him out. Thanks, yep. Dude. It lends a little legitimacy to what we're doing out here. A lot of people fishing down here today. Nobody catching though, so it's not just me. Don't show all these. I don't want everybody thinking I'm some morning beer drinking guy. Look at these weird socks I'm wearing today. I think we're gonna pack it up. Fishing's been bullshit today. It's unprecedented, but we will, for the first time in Shore Lunch history, not be crafting a meal at the shore of where we're fishing at. We're heading down to cook lunch. Join us in the big top.
As we make our way to the big tent, I wanted to drop this little nugget on you. Patreon supporters get to see our entire performance at the Fresh Coast Film Festival.
We are now going to tape the second portion of episode 19 live in front of you all tonight.
Bring it up!
Before we do that, we need to teach them the scale of hunger.
Hunger. Hungy bungy.
Level 1.
You're hungry, right? What's level two? What's most people's level two? Hangry? Hangry bangry. Now, what is there anything that tops hangry bangry? Horngry borngry. You're so hungry that you've become horny. Yikes.
Raise your hand if you're hungry bungy.
Okay. Any hangry bangries? How about any horngry borngries?
Let's see the hands. Let's see the hands.
How many hands did you see?
Horngry borngries, keep your hands up, please.
Yeah. Horngry borngries, could you come to the stage?
Come to the stage, please.
Serious. No, we'll bring you right over to these nice tables. Now, the nice people here from Fresh Coast have brought us this box or bucket of food. I don't know what the ingredients are. I hope I don't fuck this up. Do you guys have any allergies at all?
No. So many.
If you got allergies, hit the bricks. Because holy sh... Whoa! Cilantro. Some mushrooms. You guys want a mushroom? Some cooked rice. What's this here? Some catsup? Mmm, that's delicious. That's a tomato sauce. Curry powder, chili powder, some fish sauce. Mmm, some garlic powder, some eggs. What's this, lemongrass? Is this thing on yet? Ew! So I'm gonna make some fried rice. I'm gonna cook up this fish real nice, and I'm gonna make a little salad. How's that sound? Sound good? Fun, well, I guess we'll get to cooking. Oh, look at that. I better put my sanitary gloves on here real quick. The doctor is in. I already broke one. What is this here? Here. Ready? What is that? Oh, it's a squash. There's a fucking squash right in the... I don't know if I'm gonna use this. I don't even know what this is. What is this, a cacti? I don't know how to cook it. I'm not gonna use it. I'm sorry, guys. But I do like pepitos. Hey, any fishing people out in the crowd that use spawn sacks? There you go, bud. Those are the ones we didn't use today. How about one habanero? Why did you guys get 50 habaneros? Look at it. 50 habaneros. Oh, yeah, is anybody here thirsty at all?
Yeah.
Well, maybe you guys should all reach under your seats and see who the lucky winners are. Early today. 5 o'clock in the morning, we were out here taping Ham's beer under the chairs. I'm a hack. You guys are gonna learn that after today. You're gonna take some, be like, oh, this is gross. Look, you can't even chop up onions, right? What kind of fish is this?
Cod.
Cod? Lake Superior cod, okay. That's good. We'll put some of the squash in there. Right? How about that much? Maybe we'll do some of the cilantro. Is anybody here not like cilantro?
I love cilantro.
All right. If you don't like cilantro, get the hell out. I don't mind a rough chop. Oh, yeah. I'm hungry as shit, you guys. Oh, hey, do you guys like pasties?
Yeah.
Anybody like pasties?
Oh, wow.
There you go. All right. Pasties? Hey! I got a little bit of oil. Look at this move, huh? Oh, I forget that this is going on. Does anybody like a non-flatbread? You guys know I'm a big-time frolfer. Yay! Ew! I gotta always watch my wife, because she gives me the honest, like, I look over and she's like... You ever cracked an egg before in front of a group of people? I have, actually. We'll put some butter down. Be real quiet. Let's see if it sizzles. Oh, look at this. I'm just gonna put this right in here, too. Onions and all, I don't give a shit. A little bit of this tomato sauce, too. Ooh. Oh, just a little, oh, this is pepper. Salt and pepper as you go, heavily. I think this is gonna be out of sight. Oh, the fish sauce. Is there coconut milk?
Right there.
Hey, I'm kind of a dipshit, you guys. You should know. You've spent an hour with us already, so you should know the level of dipshittery that you're dealing with, so. What the shit's up with that? Oh. Look at it. Oh, put a little bit in there. Oh, it says sazzling. Well, you guys are in for quite the treat. This is going to be really good. We'll make a little bit of sauce for this, I guess. I don't know. I've never done this before. A little oil. A little bit of this tomato. Right? I don't know. You think it'll be gross or will it be good? We're going to, you know who's going to find out? These four. I have this bit of dressing that I've made. Oh. Well, you guys are in for a nice nice little surprise. Be a little bit of garlic. Poop. Who here loves arugula? What a green this is. Look at it. Who's cleaning up this table when I'm done? That's the question. I'm gonna cook the fish. I'm gonna pull it out and let it rest. Then I'll put the eggs in the rice. I hope you guys like cod. I'm pressing down on it. Oh, you guys can see, can't you? Does anybody want to sing a song while we're waiting for this fish to cook? Okay, I'm gonna sing, it's called Put the Ketchup on the Hot Dog. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put the ketchup on the hot dog, mustard on the bun. Put the ketchup on the hot dog, put the mustard on the bun. Keychain, put the ketchup on a hot dog, mustard. Now we're gonna temp this. I don't know what temp it should be, but I wanna look kinda pro. This is done. Seems done to me. If it's not done, you guys are gonna be eating raw fish. Sushi grade cod. Then who wants flaky? You want flaky? Because I'll probably put a little more salt on these guys. Just a little bit of butter. Now we'll add some eggs from the chicken. So we'll do plating. Ooh. Eric, can you cut that out in post? Oh, that's a nice looking plate, isn't it? Oh, we got to do a little bit of the little lemon. Yeah, dig in, start eating. Is it a little raw?
No.
You say it if it's bad.
Not
is it bad?
It's just funny enough. Never all that. I thought it would be overdone.
Let's see here. I don't want to toot my own horn. It's fucking delicious. Today, the sponsor for Cam is from Sweet Pea and Co., Child's Clothing Store from Minneapolis, Minnesota. Look them up on your phone. The most beautiful, tiny children's clothing. They make clothes. This is no bullshit either. This is a real Sweet Pea and Co. They make the tiniest clothes for the most beautiful, tiny children. Every episode, we give Eric a little taste. Oh, what do you think?
That's good.
Pretty good, huh?
Delicious.
You guys digging it?
Oh, it's really good.
It turned out pretty fucking good.
Yeah, it's really good.
You guys, what an event this is. This is how we wrap up Shore Lunch. The fishing was bullshit. The food was delicious. Thank you, Marquette, Michigan. Thank you, Aaron. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Aaron.